9 wonderful home remedies to reduce period cramps. Periods are not any women's favorite part of a month, and that is an understatement. Periods are a complete package of mood swings, vaginal cramps, flatulence, diarrhea, constipation, fatigue, breakouts, and whatnot. Well, let us not make this a period rant. We are here to focus on one and maybe the worst things about period cramps. Most of the women experience period cramps of different intensities, at different times of the cycles and for varying amounts of time. But none of you has to go through this ordeal at all, because we have got some incredible home remedies that you can use to say ta-da to your period cramps. Magical natural remedies for period cramps. Number 1. Heat things up. If you have already been using a heating pad to ease your pain, keep it up. And if you have not, it is high time you start, because the application of heat helps the uterine and its surrounding muscles relax. Applying heat is found to be just as useful as popping Brufen when your abdomen starts cramping. You may also take a long hot shower or use a warm towel therapy to ease your pain if you do not own a heating pad. Number 2. Break a sweat. Yes, we know that all you want to do when you are on your period is snuggle up in a blanket and binge eat till your pain and frustration pass. But if you motivate yourself to do a few yoga poses during your menstrual cycle, you will be glad. Yoga and light exercise has been found to be extremely helpful in reducing painful cramps. In fact, practicing aerobic exercise regularly can reduce the intensity of pain significantly. As they say, you need to shed blood, sweat, and tears to get what you want. Number 3. Grab some essential oils. If you have never massaged yourself, relieving yourself from period cramps is the right opportunity to do it. Get essential oils like lavender, clove, cinnamon, sage, marjoram, and rose are well known for their circulation boosting ability, which can turn out to be impressively useful in period pain reduction. Please do not fail to think of a patch test before using these oils, and absolutely do not use them without a carrier oil such as jojoba or coconut oil. This can even help spread the essential oil efficiently over larger areas. Take a small quantity of essential oil mixed with a carrier oil on your fingertips and massage your abdomen gently. Doing this before and during your period may show you some positive results in pain reduction. Number 4. Steer clear of caffeine and too much salt. It might be tempting to sit with a cup of coffee to get rid of the stress of periods, but it can be counterproductive. Foods with a high concentration of salt and caffeine can drain your body's water and cause discomfort and bloating. Even foods with a lot of fat content and alcohol can have the same reaction on your body. Eating healthy food, preferably vegetarian, helps reduce the PMS symptoms as well as the cramps. Number 5. Get your cup of tea. Although science may not help you verify this, herbal teas are found to be helpful in breaking you away from period pain. Teas such as chamomile, ginger, fennel, peppermint, red raspberry, crambark, and dandelion are your warriors if you want to be rescued from the agony of cramps. Number 6. Try acupuncture. Using acupressure may help you relax by helping your body release endorphins and lowering any inflammation. It is a traditional Chinese technique that has been used for ages, and regularly doing it has turned out to be quite effective for plenty of people. You can try it for yourself by drawing circles on the calf with firm fingers, slowly and gently. You can also look for acupuncture points on other parts of your body and massage yourself, or go to a trusted salon. Do this regularly to experience better results. Number 7. Reach your sexual climax. Do you know that many women experience a heightened sexual drive during their period? Well, it is actually your body's way of making up for the pain it caused you. Having sex or orgasming in other ways during menstruation is a reliable way to happily forget your period cramps, as it helps in the overflow of endorphins, which are mood boosters as well as pain relievers. Number 8. Get some magnesium. Including a good quantity of magnesium in your diet can help lower the painful symptoms of menstruation. Some magnesium-containing foods such as peanut butter, almonds, spinach, yogurt, and black beans should be consumed regularly, and also during periods to fight the cramps. Number 9. Get adequate sleep. It was found in a few studies that women with sleep disorders and irregular sleeping patterns had more severe cramps compared to those who got enough sleep. There is no direct scientific evidence linking cramps and sleep though. Still, nothing that a few naps do not make easier, right? These are all the ways in which you can help your period get as easy as it can. But before you go, it is good to know a bit about what causes these excruciating period cramps. Reasons behind the immensely painful cramps. Excruciating period cramps are actually a condition known as dysmenorrhea. The reason behind this is a hike in the number of inflammatory cells called prostaglandins, released due to the shedding of the endometrium. When you are about to get your period, that is the first day the quantity of these cells is extremely high. So, most women experience most of the pain during the initial 1 or 2 days. Sorting out normal from abnormal. If your period pain keeps going from painful to bearable each month, there is a chance that an underlying health condition might be making it worse. One of the three conditions, endometriosis, uterine fibroids, and adenomyosis, could be why your cramps feel dreadful. If you experience anything unusual, it is recommended to consult a doctor, just to be sure. We hope you come looking for us again when you need more enlightening content. That's all from us today. We want you to know that your voice is important to us. So please leave a comment below. If you are new here, then click the bell icon for notifications of our new videos and subscribe to our channel.